hit the fine outfit?
No, not yet.
We're looking for you. Are you there number two? Three?
Yeah, I'd be able to if I got to.
Okay, just to rent?
Yeah. Right.
Even if it's up on Mount Ranch or something like that?
What I am trying to do is go to a
hotel. I know. Okay. I'll get online tonight. I'd love
to.
Well, at least I grabbed you every time.
There's my cake.
You're
about to go home and enjoy that?
Yeah, that's
about
seven tonight.
That
boy will.
Cooler. So, I'd better stop by because I think you can't go by a day without saying hi to me.
I appreciate you so much. Thank you for always letting me know. I really
do
appreciate it.
Yes, we do.
I love it. I love
you know Darian?
Nah.
Darian, my grandson, Eddie.
Nice to meet you.
This is
Ed.
Yeah,
Eddie. One more trouble maker, huh?
No. He's got what, two now?
Yeah.
Any on the way? No, not yet.
Yeah, this is my son. So they get this big, start talking back to you.
Already, daddy. Have you ever seen that little commercial?
Why? Yeah, I like that one.
That little commercial on TV about this little Mexican dude.
He used to do that. Why, dad?
He's standing there going, Linda, Linda, you listen to me, Linda. I'm mad at you. Talking to his mother. He says, well, I'm mad at you. He says, well, that don't matter. I'm mad at you. Linda, you listen to me. He sits there and argues for about 10 minutes.
Oh,
it's
man.
Cute.
Once it gets started, it's started.
Oh my, never stop. Well, I don't like you anymore. I don't like you either, Linda.
It, I don't like you. And 20 minutes later, then brought 20 bucks.
I love you. That's it. That is it. You hit it on the nose. Okay, what else do I have to get here? Nothing?
A birthday candle?
Nah, I'm not blowing nothing out today. Hey, I found those little things.
Oh, cool.
That's what they're called.
Oh, those.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at it.
It's a cup of chocolate.
Is it still in
there? Oh, no. That's a cake. Oh, Daddy. That was my born name.
There you go, Daddy.
Yeah, we gotta let this guy go back to work.
Yeah, I'm gonna
do trouble. That's what I'm doing, work.
You're working? It sure looks like it, huh?
It looks like I'm on it now, but a lot of times it doesn't let me go through it.
Why don't you give him your email, okay, so I found a house or something. Well, or you give to, you back.
If they do it, they look you up by name.
And what is your last name?
Brooks.
Brooks? Another one?
Brooks.
Ike Brooks, Ernie Brooks,
yeah.
I know them all. Ernie Brooks, that's with my nephew. Now, he does all our
stuff.
Let me know. He does good jobs. Play needles every time.
Okay.
I'll set him up.
There's one guy, he got his tattoo recently, and the edge of it got infected. I'm not going there.
He pulls out a different needle.
He did that
time,
one.
And I told him, you better see him. He's good.
That's how you keep your customers coming
he's
back.
He's been to prison, but, you know, he's cool. Let his plan run, son. Okay, you guys, you take care, and we're going to go.
Happy birthday,
Dwayne. Oh, thank you, huh?